I'm Erin Saupe. I am a professor of paleobiology in the Department of Earth Sciences at the University of Oxford. I'm interested in how species respond to environmental changes, and I'm particularly interested in looking at how they've responded to past climatic changes in order to better understand and predict how species will respond to climate change today. Species survive for millions of years. They weather lots of climatic changes and cycles. Certainly some species do evolve and can adapt to climate change. What are those species? Why are they more labile or able to change versus other species? One of the things that I'm able to do is integrate fossil data and present day data. Mollusks are a really great study organism because they fossilize well, so they're abundant in the fossil record, and they're still around today. So you can do that integration of modern patterns with the fossil record pattern. I have a hypothesis that species niches are fairly stable within their lifetimes, but I actually don't know, before I build those quantitative models, whether I'm going to find niche change or niche stability. I'm really interested in looking more into conservation paleobiology. That's research that actually looks to the past, looks to the fossil record to better understand and protect diversity today. And I think we need to do that on fairly short timescales. We're currently in a biodiversity crisis. Climate change is going to continue to wreak havoc on species and ecosystems. So we really need to take dramatic action to conserve biodiversity, to change what humans are doing to the environment, to our Earth, and hopefully some of my research can at least contribute to that. What I really love about science is the ability to discover things that nobody knew before. And I really love that sense of discovery. I love being able to understand more about the world and understand why our world looks the way it does. And I think science is collaborative, and the more that you talk to other people, take from other people, the better your science will actually be, and you're bringing in new ideas and you're getting fresh perspectives. That's, I think, the thing that inspires me and gets me going in the morning. What am I going to learn today that we didn't know before?